$5 million, an all-time high. Advertisers are printing up the